Hey y'all, this is Jamie. Welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, I am going to be testing out, doing lip swatches, and giving a review for the Perfect Tone Matte Lip Cream from the brand Black Radiance. But before we get into that, make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Give this a big thumbs up if you enjoy it. Go over to Instagram and follow me over there. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Alright, so Black Radiance is a brand that is, I would say, somewhat affordable, that is sold, from what I've seen, at Target. I'm not 100% sure if they sell it at any other retailers. I've only seen it at Target. But it is a brand that I think was originally created with women of color in mind, who couldn't find shades that really fit their skin tone with other brands. So I have never tried this brand. I always go to this section of Target. I always look at their products and I'm like, ooh, that looks cute. Maybe I should get that. Ooh, that looks cute. Maybe I should get that. But for some reason, it seemed like I always was like looking to get a full face of makeup from this brand. And because I couldn't get a foundation or a concealer, I just didn't get anything. Even though I am half black, I am very light skinned. So for their like foundations and concealers, their lightest shade is still like a tad bit too dark for me. I've never been able to get their complexion products, but they have so many other products that even if you can't find your shade in their complexion products, you can support this brand by getting so many of their other products that they have. So they do have makeup, but they also have skincare. Within their makeup, they have eye products such as mascara, brow products, they have eyeshadow palettes, they have liquid liner, pencil liners, I think they have like a gel cream liner or cream gel liner. They have lip products, lipsticks, lip glosses, plumpers, primers, and then they have other products for the face. So they have primers, like a toning primer, a matte and poreless primer, a blur face primer, dewy and luminous primer. They have setting sprays, they have moisture, radiance balms. There are plenty of products to try out. So I decided to get the Perfect Tone Matte Lip Creams. And this, I got 7 shades. I thought that that's all that there were because I got all of the shades that were at Target. But of course, as we a lot of times find out with Target and with Ulta, they don't necessarily carry every single shade that the brand has. So looking on the brand's website, they do have 15 shades of this particular product. 6 of those are new shades. I do have 1 of the new shades. So yeah, I really wanted to try this out because I tend to like matte lip creams. I am not a huge fan of matte liquid lipsticks. To me, they're just too drying. I tend to like matte products when they're followed by lip cream. So without further ado, let's get to the lip swatches. All right, so there you go. Those are all the swatches. This shade that's on my lips right now is my absolute favorite shade. It is the shade, oh crap, hold on. So these are one of those products that do sometimes annoy me because the name of the shade is on the plastic packaging. And so when you take that out and throw it away, the shade is no longer there. It does have the number still on it, but I don't remember what that number was. It doesn't say, and then on here, it doesn't have the number. It just has the shade name. So my favorite shade was this one right here. This is what's on my lips. This is the shade 5403 Let's Toast. Absolutely love it. It's like the perfect, like almost pumpkin spice shade. Really like that shade. And then I had two other favorites as well. So the next one was the shade 5405, which is Naughty Brown. Really loved that one. And then 5416, this is one of the new shades, Doll Face. So those three were my favorites out of all of these, but I actually really liked all of them. One that I was a little on the fence about is the shade 5402, Go Nude. It's a little too ashy for me, I think. As far as my review of them, they are so comfortable to apply. They are so easy to apply. Like, it doesn't take many swipes. You don't necessarily have to have a lip liner with these. If you have one, obviously, and you want to use it, go ahead. The opacity is great with these. And then this has completely dried down. It is completely transfer proof. It's still comfortable on the lips. It definitely is a little drier than I anticipated when I was applying it, because when I was applying it, it felt very like velvety, very soft. So it has dried a little more than I thought it would, but it's still not uncomfortable. My lips don't feel like they're about to crack. I also really, really like the applicator. This is probably my favorite type of applicator, this like paddle applicator, because I feel like you can get a lot of your lip in just one go. You don't have to keep going over it and like change the angle that you're using it to get every part of your lip. I love this product, and I'm like so mad at myself that I have not tried these before now. They remind me a lot of the NYX lip lingerie as far as how they apply and even how they dry down a little bit. The other shades that they have look really pretty. So they do have Rouge Red, Pretty Amazing, which is a really pretty like pink, Afterglow Pink, which is a pretty like nude pink. They have a Pretty Sexy, Tastemaker, Sexy Siren, Mod Cougar, and then Hollywood Hot. With Black Radiance, like the shades, different shades are different prices. So we have some that are $4.59, and then we have others that are $3.99, and others that are on sale right now for $2.99. Still at $4.59, this is a very affordable lip product. I would definitely 100% recommend the Perfect Tone Matte Lip Cream from Black Radiance. All right, y'all, so that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, think about subscribing to my channel. Hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Give this a big thumbs up. It would help me and my channel out a lot. Also, go over and follow me on Instagram. I'm jamie.nicole08. So that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.